First, thanks for all the support and suggestions. Please do subscribe to this channel. For the Chinese Navy to sail into the Indian Ocean or the Hind Mahasagar, the situation is not as easy as getting on a plane to fly to Islamabad, the land of China's tallest, deepest, highest, sweetest, and closest friend. The mainland Chinese naval ports closest to the Indian Ocean are the Yulin Naval Base and the Hainan Island Submarine Base, south of Yulin. These bases are in the South China Sea, with the Philippines to the east and Vietnam to the west. Both these small nations have been bullied and intimidated by China in the past. The Chinese Navy has to sail down south and then choose one of four routes to enter the Indian Ocean. The shortest route from Yulin would be for a Chinese naval ship to sail through the Straits of Malacca past Singapore, a major shipping channel. The disadvantage for a Chinese naval ship is that they will be sailing through an important international route and their presence will be noted by every single intelligence agency in the universe. That apart, the Malacca Strait is only about 25 meters deep, so the largest ships cannot pass through. But that depth is still fine for aircraft carriers. Using this route, the Chinese ships will reach the Indian Ocean after a 4 to 5 day journey covering 3,500 kilometers. Instead, the Chinese could opt for less visibility and sail through the Sunda Strait. But Sunda is as shallow as the Malacca Strait, and the ships will have to sail about 4,500 kilometers before they hit the Indian Ocean proper. However, neither of these routes is suitable for submarines because they will have to sail on the surface and they will lose their primary weapon, stealth. The best way for Chinese submarines to enter the Indian Ocean is to pass through a deep channel called the Lombok Strait, which means a distance of nearly 7,000 kilometers before they get to the Indian Ocean. An alternative to this is yet another deep channel, the Ombai Strait, that is further east, close to Australia. From Yulin to Indian waters via Ombai, the distance is a whopping 8,500 kilometers, more than the range of many small ships and certainly too far for conventional submarines to sail underwater without refueling. This route is for nuclear submarines or for masochists. It needs to be recalled that as soon as any Chinese vessels enter close to Indian waters by any of these routes, they will come under surveillance of the Indian Navy. The range of Indian Navy surveillance is seen in the image that shows the area of surveillance coverage as blue circles. This area covers all the so-called string of pearls. The topic string of pearls will be dealt with in a separate video. All those pearls will be toast if the PLAN tries to use them in case of war. Now here is a short overview of the Chinese bases of Yulin and Hainan. The Yulin base is a sheltered base with multiple berths for warships, as can be seen in these images. Hainan Island to the south is a massive submarine base. Submarines can be seen berthed here in the open, and there are also tunnels leading underground where submarines can be concealed. Thanks for watching.